energy of the battle of beer is too much. It's like a plant's gonna blow. Everyone run! Everyone,
get behind!
Run!
Oh my gosh! Where's Boo Boo, my friend?
Oh yeah, he blew up.
That is sad. That's so sad. Why did my friend have to blow up?
Because.
Well, you didn't save him. Well, I think I forgot about him, and he just blew up. It's nice meeting him.
Yeah. I can see your feelings.
So what do we do now?
I don't know.
Like, what is this place? Is this the outside world?
Yes, Ron, this is off the grid.
So, wait a minute. Is there any people to fight here?
I don't know. This place looks a lot different from Earth.
Yeah.
Let's go look around. Okay, you guys explore this part. Someone explore this part. I'm gonna go explore this part with me.
Okay. Me and Woody is gonna be exploring this part. And
no, we're not.
Oh gosh, guys, what is that? Well, wait a minute. It looks like a
big fall.
I don't think Venom, we might have to drop down from there. Yeah.
It looks like there's a little pathway so we can not have to drop down there.
So we can't get down?
Yeah, we can if we want. It's just that way.
Wait, that way?
Ooh. Oh, there's a spider.
Spider.
I'm gonna go eat it.
No, don't eat it.
No.
Yeah, that was a danger.
Run away, it's a spider. Yeah,
try to be. Hey guys, how about we can go explore more down there?
I don't know. I don't think so. We should, yeah. We gotta get a bearing. We gotta make a plan. Okay, guys, what do you think we should do?
I don't know. Like, you tell me.
This should be our base camp, probably.
A base camp? Oh, so I used to have a castle once. And they blew it up. Yes, and he blew up my chocolate factory. Yeah, no, he didn't blow it up. Actually, I did. You did that? Yep. Okay, guys, let's not get in a huge argument.
And if you do, I'll blow your heads off, because that's really annoying. I wonder what we should do.
I don't know.
Do you got any ideas?
Maybe we should explore, on the grass.
I'm not sure. I don't think we should do that.
Why?
Because it's so big, and just like, I think we should stay here for a while and get a plan.
Then we can explore on the grass?
Maybe.
Okay. I don't know. Wait a minute. If you're the king, then why do you don't have a crown? Because Redbird, yeah, he blew it up in the war.
Actually, no, I didn't. I stole the crown.
Wait, you did steal? Wait, how come you don't have a crown right now?
Because I left it on Earth. Earth blew up.
Okay, guys, let's not get in a huge argument.
Yeah. Remember what I said. Look, Quantano. What we should do? Okay. Let's see if this place is
all. Whoa!
Let's see if this place is a little solid. Yeah, it's solid. Turn the signal on. Jordan, just don't pay attention. This place is solid, right, Sunny? Have you been here before?
Yeah, I think one time, though, but then this mean giant tried to squish me.
I think it's supposed
to... Oh, my gosh! Goku's falling... I gotta save... Oh. Never mind. on.
Sometimes I forget I can fly.
Whoa, I wonder what's down there.
Maybe Scaredy Pig should, maybe Jolly Pig should take a look. Down there.
It's grass.
Grass?
And trees.
Ow, I got bit by an ant. Oh, I think.
Ow, I'm getting attacked by ants. I'm dying.
Okay, got him.
I think that I've seen grass and trees before. Yeah, one time in the winter.
Well, the earth blew up, you know that, right? I don't know what this place says. The sign says off the grid.
So off, this place is off the grid?
Yeah.
So we're not supposed to be here?
No, I don't think so.
Well, Boo Boo, I'm just going to miss you.
Grab and come back. Don't worry about Boo Boo. No one liked him anyway. No one likes Boo Boo. He's annoying.
Because he kept on telling inappropriate jokes. So
in the weird accent, he always did this. I stayed in that post for like 5 years until I died. It was worse. You know what? If we stayed on the Earth, we might have survived. Because of our high power level.
Wait.
Because it only takes a power level of like, I don't know, 300 to survive. And I have a power level of like 2.75.
I sure?
Million, so I probably could have survived. I probably could have saved Boo Boo, but I forgot I had a really big power level.
Well, anyways, I used to have a show called Woody's Roundabout, and I used to have, like, a town, and I used to be a sheriff, and that town just blew up, and, I used to have a TV show called Woody's
Roundabout.
Yeah, that song's annoying.
I guess it is. Okay, we need a couple people to step here on guard.
Yeah, I will guard.
Okay, we need the strong. We need some strong. Okay, we're
gonna. I will because I'm actually pretty.
We're gonna get four people to guard on each quadrant. Redbird, guard.
I want to go on the journey.
You go over here.
Cause I want to touch. Okay. I want to walk on the grass.
So we're gonna have some guards. We don't want too many people on the grass because we don't want to get lost. The more people lost, the bigger the damage. So we're gonna get some guards.
Wait, can I go?
Maybe. I'm not sure. You're gonna be a guard, my people. You're gonna stay here and guard the place. And I think only.
I must go.
I think only.
Me, Chuck.
I think only us five can go. Or maybe Storm can go, and then Sunny can be a guard, and then we can have us. Okay. Us three. Us six can go. Let's go explore the outside world.
Yeah. When they get to the grass. Giant.
This is like the same size as half the Earth now. That's pretty massive.
Whoa, what is that over there? What's that blue thing?
Oh, I think that's a car.
Yeah.
I've heard about them. They're like bigger than a plane.
Whoa, guys, do you see that over there? What the heck is that? What the heck is that?
What
the heck are those pole things? I'm gonna go check.
I think they're electrical things.
Oh, what do you mean?
I don't know. Maybe it's like be to help get electricity to the Earth and galaxy and the Earth forever. It's pretty small, so let's go. And high velocity and stuff.
Guys, I love the fresh air.
I can sense some power levels. They're
what? Strong, wait, over wait, what?
They're over that way.
That,
way over there.
Wait, that way?
See, I can sense power levels. You probably shouldn't go over there. Because I don't want to start a fight and maybe blow up. I don't want to blow up the entire place. Because judging by the size of Earth, the power level difference, I could probably blow up the entire place.
What? Wait a minute. Wait, are you sure those guys have power levels? Are you sure?
Yeah, their power levels are maybe like, I don't know, 5,000. And mine's like 12.5.
So I'm guessing like, we should probably not go there. So is there any people?
I see a lot of sand over there. Let's go see.
Oh my gosh. What's that green thing? You guys, I think I see something. What? Guys, we found something!
What?
Come look! Come! Oh, no. Hey, come over here!
What's what? Okay, I teleported to us over here. Let's see what's going on.
Okay. Yeah, guys, I've seen like a weird dog monster.
I think it's a dog monster. We can go back there if we want. Big pile. This place looks pretty small, so let's go back there.
Come.
Don't worry, that'd be fly. Coming back here.
Let's go this way, guys.
Let's go.
There's one way up to the wall.
Hey, guys, what should we do?
Looks like there's not much.
Guys, why do we keep on teleporting?
Because of the little stupid stuff around here.
Okay. Oh, that thing over there.
Yeah, I could probably kill it, but, it's off the gray monster. We don't really want to kill it.
Wait, a gray monster?
Yes, it's a gray monster. It's monsters out here.
But why do we don't need to kill it?
Because there are other green monsters might come.
Oh no, it's coming. Ah! It's the green monster, guys!
Then Jordan, don't run away. They're gonna get it.
Oh, wait a minute. There's somebody getting it. Maybe it's theirs. Okay, guys, stop worrying about the green monster.
Okay. Let's see. Oh, let's go to that sand place.
Okay. Okay. Okay, we'll go to the...
We're gonna walk.
Okay.
My question is, guys, where are we gonna live now? Because Earth's below. Maybe we can wish Earth back with the Dragon Balls.
Oh, man, I like it out here.
I know, but...
Really? Do you really want a gray monster to be following us around all day?
Yeah, the gray monster might eat you because it might be stronger than you. I don't know. You're not the strongest person. I'm stronger than you. All three of us are... All four of us are stronger than you. The only one weaker than you is Bob, and he's really weak. Okay. Fly there. bear, I guess.
What the heck is that? What the heck is that? Wooden part. Oh my god. What, guys? What is this?
I don't see if this
is. No, bomb. That's just a rock.
I don't see anything strong.
Yeah.
Okay. This place is pretty nice.
Yeah. Is this place like the beach? No, Chuck. This place is not like the beach. Oh my gosh, what above? There's no water.
I know there's no water.
Leonard is. Would love this place if he was on ground right now.
I know, but Leonard's too weak.
Oh. Besides, the green monster might go eat him because he eats a pig and he might love bacon. Yeah. So, what can we do on this beach?
Well.
Can I go get a tan?
No.
Aw.
That's the designer.
Chuck.
Goku's son. Goku's son, there.
Are you Goku's son?
Yes.
Wait, so you're not actually Goku?
No, I'm Goku's son. That's my last name, son.
Oh.
Son, Goku's son. Goku's son.
Guys, hey, with the other guys. Okay.
Oh, I'm gonna see if I can get a little.
Oh. Hold on.
I'm gonna make an invisible barrier around so you can't escape.
Hey, let me out of here. Go, don't try. I will.
I already got out.
Oh, I was gonna rescue you. But this is gonna be my mark. Red bird. Bear.
Damn it, he made another one.
Oh man, that was gonna be my spot red. Do you remember Noir Green before he kicks her butt?
Shut.
Hey, Palm. What? Do you wanna bury it, Chuck? Gosh, what happened?
No, he needs to be buried.
When he wakes up?
No, he needs to be completely buried.
And he's completely buried.
He's not. Okay. He's complete. He's completely buried, okay.
Okay. When he wakes up.
Where am I?
Hey, who buried me?
Bob.
Ah, you better come back here.
No. Yeah. Guys, I guess we should go back. Maybe we can go explore. What do you want to do?
But because...